Well, here is Lucinda Ruh of Switzerland in 12th place, but just watch her spin.
Look, but first, just look at her arms, the way she projects up and out. Balletic training that she's had all her life. She has marvelous aspects to her skating.
Nice triple toe, double toe combination right from the start.
She elected to do a double flip. Watch this.
Very inventive precision. This is wonderful.
I've said it before and I'll say it again. She's probably the most brilliant spinner I have seen in all the years I've watched figure skating. Jumping has always given her trouble. Watch the combination of positions here. A sideways layback, dropping the free leg, turning over into a back position. Look at the centering on the ice. The foot does not move.
Born in Switzerland, but how about this list of cities where she has lived? Zurich, Paris, Tokyo, Toronto, San Francisco,
and Beijing.
Not a suburb among them.
And she speaks German, French, Japanese, and English.
Good. But she's had such trouble with her triple jumps. I mean, I give her enormous credit for what she's been able to do with her style, her position, her spins. She has such fun with it. I've never seen her without a smile on her face. She really raises my spirits to watch her.
Nineteen-year-old Lucinda Ruh of Switzerland. And that is amazing to watch her spin on the ice. That's almost inhuman.
Well, the question is whether the judges will give this credit for this. Look at the centering of this. That is so difficult to keep that spin in that one spot. Now watch as she rises into this pancake position. I mean, that's brilliant. And And the, oh my gosh, I mean, she just is magnificent. The end of the program was this combination spin. Watch, first she catch foot. Now watch, as she's, look at the strip and the re. That's absolutely marvelous.
Technical merit for 9.
And you can hear the boos already because they've seen the first set of marks and they think they should be higher.
Well, there's a very simple problem here, and that is that the world of figure skating does not credit spins with anywhere near the same amount of value as they do jumps. They are harder, they're more difficult, and fewer people can do them superbly.
For presentation, a little higher, 5.2 to 5.5 for Lucinda Ruh.
And 5.4.